A couple of interesting duels on the day. Malcolm Blight started off with 3 goals. He got those in the first, 15 minutes of the first term. Then Kevin Sheedy made a very good move. He swung Carey onto him, and Blight got only 2 goals for the remainder of the day. However, Kevin Sheedy was a very disappointed man after the match, naturally enough, and he spoke to Max Stevens.
Well, we probably lost the services of some good players that should have played better than what they did, I feel. It's a pretty disappointing loss for us, really. I felt that we had a side in there capable of winning, and we didn't. Where we lost it, well, I suppose we could say that just the performance of some players on the day didn't come up to the required standard of what you have to be a good finals player and a good finals team.
Every time Essendon kicked a goal, North came right back. Why was that allowed to happen?
Well, it's never should be allowed to happen, but I think that's probably the way the games do pan out. I mean, the real problem I felt was the start of the game, where Blighty got 3 goals on the board quick. They were, 5-1 or naught, 6-1, and to me that was the area where I felt we lost it.
What did you think of the umpiring out there today, Kevin?
Oh, I'd rather not comment on that, Max, really. It's over and done with as far as I'm concerned.
Are North as good as what they look to be?
No, I don't think North are a champion side. I think they've got a couple of players there that possess that championship material. They play who? Hawthorn next week, is it? Well, that'll be a good, hard, close battle, but I'd say that possibly Hawthorn will win. Pretty soulless, drawing type of game that today. I really felt that we've got a good side together finally to do well in a final series, and once again we've let our supporters down. And
just finally, you've seen the other sides that remain in the final series now. Who do you feel will take out the flag?
I think Richmond will.